Out for the league leading score, McDavid, cleft bomb of the blast, goes wide, rebound, and opposite side, and McDavid scores! Big pressure from a big line, and McDavid opens the scoring, 1-0 Edmonton.
You can feel this starting to mount, starting to come for the Oilers. They continue the attack and the pressure. Great puck retrieval on this whole sequence. And that's grounding and pounding down low. High tip by McDavid in the high slot. Got things started. The puck started to bobble. Just good puck pressure. A hard shot. McDavid in the right spot for a juicy rebound. And he just buries a little button hook. Gets lost. Finds the slot. This puck bounces right out to him in the back of the net for a 1-0 lead.